This is Steve Montgomery at Unheard of Guitar, and I'm going to show you a slash chord, which is going to be F on the bottom and B natural on the top. So what that does is it creates, in this case, since it's F and B, it will be an F with a flat 9 and a flat 5 in it. Okay, let's see what that sounds like.